Hi, this is Raksil and welcome back to another custom ROM review, custom ROM flashing guide. I upload custom ROM review, custom ROM flashing guide every single day, and if you enjoy watching content like this, then consider subscribing the channel, and it doesn't cost you anything to like or support someone's channel, right? Okay, let's get going. Here, this is the new Pixel Experience Android 12 beta, right? This is the initial build of Pixel Experience Android 12, and therefore clean flash is required. GFs included, OS suspender and pop CAF kernel. SE Linux is enforcing. Use latest Android 11 firmware of your device region. For the time being, there is no Pixel Experience 12 Plus edition during the beta stage until stable releases roll out next year. Okay, let's flash this custom ROM Pixel Experience. What do we need? It's mentioned to flash. We have downloaded Pixel Experience RAW file 12.0 Android 12 initial build and Android 11 firmware, and this is DFE F2FS only. My file system data partition is in F2FS and decrypted, so I will flash F2FS decryption. And if you are encrypted user, then you don't need to flash DFE, right? Let's go to wipe, select Dalvik, cache, system, vendor, data, swipe to wipe. Right, we have wiped the partition. Now select Android 11 firmware, add to queue, Pixel Experience profile. Now if you are encrypted, then you can just swipe to install, but I will add to queue and select DFE. This is F2FS, right? Swipe to install. Once this installation is complete, if you are encrypted user, go to format data and type YES and then reboot your device, right? Now reboot system, that's it. Okay, we can see the boot animation of Pixel Experience, right? Welcome to your Pixel. Get started. Yup. I'm super fast, right? Setting to the pin. Do you know, in one fingerprint, you can send different fingers. Try to home. Okay, we have successfully installed Pixel Experience Android 12 initial build, right? This is the first look, right? You get Pixel Launcher. This is Pixel Launcher, right? App info, yes, this is Pixel Launcher. Let's see the Monet wallpaper and style, theme icons, right? Let's see, okay, it's working. Let's go to settings. I haven't done my setup yet. Android version is 12, right? You have Android 12 and SE Linux status is missing here, but it's mentioned as alien status is enforcing, right? Okay, so we don't have any customization here. You have wallpapers and style, right? Battery optimization profiles. You get this. This is the thermal profiles, right? System gestures. Okay. So it's not bad. Okay. Game settings. You have game dashboard, right? Here. That quick setting panel. These are the toggle you get here, which is smooth. You don't feel any lag here. The UI is smooth, and this is the first impression here. Okay. And you can copy URL here. You can save the image. This is pixel feature, right? You can also copy URL here, copy or share, right? You can take screenshot. This is good. It's smooth. Okay. And let's see the Play Store settings about device is certified out of the box, right? Let's test safety net, run the test, and the safety net passed, right? DRM info, let's see. Security level L1, this is good. This is AnTuTu benchmark score 543884. This is good score. Now let's see Geekbench score. Single score is 734 and the multi score is 2475, right? Not a bad score here. And the ROM is, and you can feel the smoothness in the ROM. Just install, and I haven't found any bug right now, so there is no major bug here. Okay, there might be some bug, but I haven't found yet. Okay, the game dashboard is working here, right? You can see here you have FPS info, text screenshot, screen recorder, DND. It's working. Can record device audio and microphone, internal and external audio, right? This is good. There is no lag. The UI is smooth, right? And let's try the screen recorder, external and internal audio. This is recording. And it's running smooth. There is no lag here. It's running smooth here. You have Google Assistant, right?
Sure, I'm here to help.
Hey Google, what is your name?
My name's the Google Assistant. I just wish that everyone had a nickname as cool as mine. Would you like me to give you a super cool nickname?
Can I call you Baka?
Maybe we can try again later. I'm not sure what you want to do.
Okay, can you switch off my phone? Yes, switch off, power off. Okay, that's it. Okay. And that's pretty much it for this video. And if you enjoy watching content like this, then consider subscribing the channel. I'll catch you in the next one episode. Goodbye.